Oh, that was a cool scream. That was manly. All right.
Point.
Jump. Start the parkour run. Let's go, boys. Let's go, go, go.
Yes.
Why the hell did I not slide? Parkour train. Yeah. Yeah.
We're pretty bad at it.
Oh, bye.
Don't leave me, please.
You're finally becoming a man. Congratulations.
We all done it.
We all done it before you. You're the last one to become a man.
Not happy.
Oh no, Harry's never going to be a man.
This is Harry.
Hi! Yeah! Yeah, I made it!
Oh,
it wasn't here. Whoa, what is this? Ah, it's the crane. This is how we go back up here in the game, I think, on the story. Oh.
Wait, hold on. I'm gonna do something to my phone. Ow! Okay, right.
How the hell did you die? holy crap, wait a minute, I'm coming. Dun 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 dun. Oh Jesus, how am I gonna get all right? Dun 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 dun. Okay, I just went in a circle. I'm just gonna. Oh boy! Help! I'm hanging on the edge of the wall! Oh!
And I died.
Oh my god, I could have got you. I was hanging off the edge of the building and, oh hi.
I got little booty legs.
Wait, what? No! Oh, hi.
Hi.
Listen to this. Watch this.
Fired.
Yeah! What was that? That was a different viral sound. It was like a huge man that! Do you not hear it? The viral shout, like every time you fire a...
The launcher's to be a...
You know, like whenever you hear a it's scary, eh?
I'm
going back downstairs.
Wait,
I'm gonna go. Oh, hi! Oh, lemon, orange juice. Holy crap, why does it sound like there's zombies in here?
Yeah. Jeff, what are you keeping behind that door?
You're not eating anything, you retard.
Wait, what?
Oh, there's just a guy putting a spin into an empty can. Have you ever heard of Call of Jars? Not Call of Juarez, Red Dead Redemption, or, yeah.
Come in here.
Alright.
Come in here. Read us a story, Granny.
Get the fuck out of here. Alright, so, basically, you die when you grow up. Get over it, you lazy twats. Alright, let's go. Why can't I slide?
Oh my god, this is like so evil. It's holding a piece of wood and just looking there on the other.
Oh, what the?
Okay, come here.
Hold on, what the hell? Where the hell am I? Oh, what was that? A statue? Oh.
Come in here.
I'm coming. Oh, for God's sake! I'm one floor down!
Look, this guy has a PSP!
Oh my god!
What
game is he playing? I think it's Pokemon.
Wait, hold on, I have the perfect song for this.
No! Copyright! La 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 la!
Don't bear
this. That's a big copyright!
Copyright.
I'm gonna play the guitar.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm playing the guitar.
Wow, you guys are weirdos. Jesus Christ, read the story.
You know the Red Dead Redemption character? Mm-hmm. There's a figurine of him inside my room. Oh god, Callum.
Wait.
Oh my god, the master in my bedroom. And also, there's a Red Dead Redemption figurine character that you can press and he'll say something. God damn it, Cam!
Sorry, Mr. Cuddles, what's on the toilet?
Looks too good. Ah, I saw that one too.
Oh my god, he's everywhere.
Don't you dare have a seizure on me. God damn it, Cam!
Oh, so this is like the bathroom.
Oh my god! Teddy bear's wearing armor.
Wait, really?
What the frick is this? It's like a giant glowing rock in my seat.
What the hell? Oh my god. Wait.
Look at this, it's the Red Dead Redemption character. Press the button.
Sword.
Yeah, it's a master sword.
Can you stop? You're really crap at that.
Well, I'll go get the book to improve my learning then.
Wow.
There's actually a book that improves your guitar learning on this, by the way.
Really?
Yeah.
Can we go to level 13 when you got to the start of the game?
No, you can't.
God
damn
it.
Yeah.
I like that level.
There was nothing in it.
Scary at first.
How was it scary?
It just clearly wasn't. Okay,
let's just shut up. Right.
Come here,
got
special
thing
just for you.
Let's go to bed real quick. Like. So we can, cause it's almost night time.
Scared.
Haha, you can't do it.
I got little birdie legs, birdie legs, birdie legs. I got little birdie legs.
Fuzzy teddy bear, what's up?
No shit, Sherlock. Why is it like everybody's like hugging a bowl of virus around here? What's the sin?
Oh! Yo, what's up? No, I'm talking to Fuzzy Teddy Bear. He's in the live stream. Yeah.
Oh, right.
Oh, God. He says, you know me. I don't know you, Fuzzy Teddy Bear. Wait, I know who it is. It's the teddy bear that was wearing the armor.
Oh yeah, right.
What is he?
Oh, he's up there. Where is it?
I don't know.
No, he's up there. Hold on, we know where you are. Sorry, you're not alone.
You will not. It's Jaden.
Why didn't you call yourself a teddy bear?
Okay, I'm gonna run for like a minute or
something.
Come down here. Really? And I even know where it is. Oh, to be honest, I asked that question myself as well. Is that you? Ah! It's a zombie! He just burnt himself and died. And his head just popped off, and now the zombies are attracted for some reason. I don't know why his head just popped off.
Come get us.
No, there was a zombie, right? And he was coming towards me. He was on fire. He just fell to the ground as soon as I came out the menu. And his head just popped off and exploded. That is so weird. Oh, they're twins!
Don't you dare go do
what I think you're about to do. Call me Roo. Yo, what's up, call me Roo? Yo! I'm probably a bit too weird to be saying that. Call me Roo, I can't breathe. What's he giving me the creeps? Oh, Jesus.
Wait,
are we
playing
Bang Bang? Yeah? No wonder you're dying so quick. I'm sorry, Par. Callum, this sounds like something that you would know. What does par mean?
What?
Okay, fuzzy teddy bear. Yeah, what does par mean? P-A-R.
Personal.
Oh wait, he said Patrick Stump, not Donald Trump. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Nah,
I just can't go for that.
You're not a legend.
That's good. It's she, fam. That's what she just said. Or if it is she. I'm not talking anymore.
Enemy, you're a legend. Just said that.
I don't know why, but that sounds like you're talking to a boy. You're a legend, because you normally wouldn't say that to a girl.
Don't be sexist, Kieran. You're racist on topics at the same time. Shut up.
So
what? True.
Oh, I go to your school, fam. Oh, God. Where do these people come from? What do we do? Oh. I know it's Stephen Hawkins. Brian, Callum, I have a quest for you. Come towards me. Come closer. I have an itchy back. I need you to scratch it.
We're gonna get so much hate for this.
Balweedy.
That's not our skill.
I wasn't gonna say that because it was quite awkward. I got them booty. Oh wait, is that crayons? Crayons.
Why do all the kids have the weirdest faces? Seriously, I have bad childhood. But look at this.
Holy Jesus, Mother of God! Oh wait, you know how that guy, I think it was Fuzzy Teddy Bear, yeah, he said that he would be back, he'll be back real quick, but instead of him coming back, there's this guy called That One Guy, and he says, I'm back. Yeah, probably, because I think I can mind it was Jaden's account that said That One Guy. Also, Call Me Rue is it's actually Rhiannon. I think it's Rhiannon. What's your last name again? Sorry, I forgot. To be honest, me either. Apart from who?
Apart from a few people who went down the school.
I know. God, how many people were there in your school? Jesus Christ. Rhiannon Caramel. God, that's the most amazing second name ever. Caramel. I always.
I think it's the biscuit.
Wait. She said, wait, no.
Your name's not Caramel?
Whoa. Cartmel. It's not caramel, it's cartmel. auto-correct me a bitch. What did you do? No, don't shoot.
What? How I feel with technology.
Oh God, what have you done?
I got a poison pen.
Poison pen?
What is
what?
It's seek.
No, it's not. Right, I'm screaming. She said I'm screaming.
Like, I've got no viewers on my screen,
but it's
your screen.
Yeah, it's because you've got no friends.
Screen?
Yeah, you said screen.
Okay, well, I'm still throwing them, so that's my excuse.
There's no excuse for that.
Oh my god.
Oh, we need to find 3 cans of paint. Oh, what a deal. Yeah, I want a deal.
It always be the best of our Britain's spray paint cans.
Oh my god.
Kira and I are talking. You'll be a man. We just need to kill him.
Yeah, I understand. God, you look like a retard, by the way. You need to change clothes.
I don't know what your face is.
Well then, okay. This is better.
Hold on, let me just change my head.
I'm just gonna go kill this guy.
Okay, now I'm going. Look at me.
Oh, Jaden Berwick. Okay, so, one moment, it's that one guy. There is Jaden Berwick. Jaden, have you... Oh, wait, no, it says 3 people watching the stream, so maybe that one guy isn't Jaden. Jaden, I have to tell you something. There was someone called that one guy, and we had a strange feeling that it was you. And then there was also that one... there was another guy called Fuzzy Teddy Bear, and we also had a strange feeling it was you.
It's
him! It really is! Okay, where the frick are these paint things? Oh, there's one. Really? Really, Callum? Bye-bye then. Maybe it is what he says. Oh god. Jaden, you're not telling me. Could it be?
Help!
I'm sorry, Callum. You're just gonna have to die. I have returned from the war. Rhiannon says, I have just returned from the war. You know what? Me too. It's been a heck of a ride. I think. Alright, Rhiannon, I have returned from the war, is what she says. Oh god, what the hell, they're climbing up! Look! Ah! I fell because they climbed up and pushed me over! Oh my god! Oh, what's up, Brandon?
Hi, Brandon.
Brandon Minoz.
I thought you meant Brandon.
Wow, there's a lot of
people around
here.
I really want to get
me. Can you come and get me? Oh, yes. Oh my god! I just lost 18,000! Survivor points!
How many times did you level up?
I'm on my legendary rank.
Oh, it shouldn't really affect that.
Yes, it did! It put me all the way back to the start of my legendary rank. Like, on the legendary level 4, it went back to the beginning.
That's kind of stupid, because now it's everything to die. There's no point playing the game, you may as well just keep that. That's kind of dumb.
Yeah, sure, Brandon. Callum, do you know Brandon?
I know Brandon.
Jeez, why the frick are they coming up?
I know a few Brandons, actually.
Brandon, M-U-N-O-Z, I think it's Munoz or Munoz or something. Sorry if it isn't actually your last name, sorry. I'll add you there now. 6908. Alright, sure thing.
Brandon. Hold on. Wait, okay. Oh, ask him to spell his name.
His PlayStation name is S-I-K 908 in caps. Alright, there you go.
S-U-908.
Brandon is Max Everything plus Legend. Awesome, awesome.
Right, get in our stream right now, I need you to give me stuff.
Do not listen to him. Your friend's trying to come in, Rihanna. I'm not trying to be like a wee douchebag, but does she have an account? Don't you dare. Oh. Don't you dare. Stay.
What happened?
I shot her in the head and it went through to the barrel.
Wait, what's in here?
Oh, what's this? Oh, wait. Oh, damn it. Why the hell can I keep sliding? Oh, Jesus! Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yes, help!
Shit. Yeah, I know, right? Yeah, I got the little birdie legs, the birdie legs, the birdie legs. No, 9-9! 9-9! 9! Hi Jaden. Oh Jesus Christ almighty. Jaden has returned. Yes he has, Rhiannon. No right.
I think it's just making up as he goes along.
Probably is, actually.
Just like one each emotion of the day.
Oh, Jesus.
Yes. Help. Kieran.
Yes.
There's people coming up.
Oh well, who cares? Deal with them.
Help.
No, ah, what did you do? Run!
I told you,
Oh, inspirational. Rhiannon says inspirational. I know, right?
Are you talking about me then?
Calm, shut up. She's talking about me, cause I'm me. Because Bagel, do you need? Oh, sorry, I've not been reading some of the comments, actually. Bagel. Oh, shit. I don't actually know what I need, but.
Help.
Screw you.
No, please.
No.
Ah!
No. This is rule number one, kids. Don't pick up your friends, just leave them to die. Jaden says, I've always been here right from the start. Yeah, I know, that's the best thing about you, Jay.
Do I need
weapons? No, actually, at the moment. I kind of maybe need some later on because I'm kind of running low.
Stop now.
So I've said to myself, because I've got a ton of hatchets and stuff in my God, what happened to my voice there? They've got tons of hatches and stuff in my stash. I don't need some at the moment. And I'm saying, Jesus Christ almighty. Oh, jeez, damn it! Oh, so because this is a suso. No, this is not right, this is scary as hell, Jesus Christ, all my weapons are gold tier weapons, so you want gold tier, Callum, you're getting none of this crap, just stop thinking about it right now. These gold tier weapons, Jaden, no. When Jaden said, I've been here right from the start, and I said, yeah, Jay, that's the best thing about you, Jaden just replies saying, okay. Not even, oh my god, thank you so much. Just, okay. Jesus Christ. Right, I think it might be this one. I'll try. No. No, that can't be it. I got little booty legs. Oh, what's this? Enter sewers. Ooh, okay, let's go. Alright, Callum, where the hell are you? Brandon Minoz, I'll have a think about it, because I don't like to cheat in my games usually.
No, that's
are you bloody kidding me?
I'm coming for you.
What the hell are you?
Wait.
Yeah!
I feel like noob.
Oh yeah, I've already got that, man. It's a mustache.
Explosives.
Mainly everything's a mustache, man. I am actually going to murder you if you don't get me.
How many seconds?
One! Jaden says, zombies are going for the pin! One! Two! Three! Oh no, wait! He kicks out! He respawns! You're getting raped.
I'm gonna rob.
Yeah, I do have the following, yeah. I'm just not playing it there now because Callum's really cheap and doesn't have it.
Shut up, because my family maybe doesn't have enough money.
Or I don't. My mum's due $9,000 to the government, so...
Because she's kind to me
and gets me my stuff, and even though she needs to pay the government our taxes. Wanna play time?
I blew myself up.
I'm just gonna assume you were trying to say you wanna play sometime. Then yes, I would like to play that with you sometime. That'd be quite cool. Yeah. Jaden says. Tell Callum it's okay. I can't afford free stuff. Oh, that's perfect. Quote of the day. Calm, shut up.
Wait, what?
Shut up. Oh, Jesus Christ.
What's that?
Got call as I can. I've got the anti-gadoid gun. Nah, that's cool, Brandon.
Yeah,
no, it doesn't do anything. Wait, what the hell? What? Is this a meth lab?
Oh, wait, come on.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is a meth lab.
Wait, where? Let me in! No, I want to buy some more!
Oh, they're transferring drugs!
Red boss versus lie, iodine, muriatic acid.
Yep, I knew it. Yep, wait, I knew it.
The pandan cookies.
Yeah, Jaden says Walter White. yeah, Brandon, I had you already. Okay, so let's go do it. Why the frick can I, there we go. What about, why are you laughing so much?
This is not the wrong point of view. That was too funny.
Jesus Christ. Ah, Jesus Christ. Oh, my God damn. No, I wasn't planning on making an alien gun. I was actually going to make it for Callum, but screw him. So yeah.
Wait, what?
No. Jesus Christ! Stop, I am actually still looking for that core at machete, but we're never going to find it.
Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna go here.
Yeah, here's all the stuff I have. I'm gonna actually get that out. In fact, nah. Might get that out. Out. You seriously firing your way up here?
I thought you could use some help.
As if I would never need you. Just go, please.
I also brought friends.
I'm leaving.
I'm only joking.
Nah, I left.
I don't have any.
Nah, I'm out. Peace. I did not ask for this live stream to be you and your life story. Yeah, this is all your life story. Where the bloody hell is... is this cork machete? Birdie lids. Oh, jeez, that was close. Oh, no. Oh. Stop! Come and get me. I swear to God, if you jump, I'm gonna murder you.
Wait, hold on. Is that a safety jump?
Just hurry up!
Okay,
back off. What have you done? Come in!
Wait. I'm okay.
Hold on.
Yeah, I'm good.
What have you done?
No!
Oh, right there, damn it. Of course you were right there, you poof!
No, it was a lot harder than it looks, okay?
It was not hard at all. You picked me up, but you had to fire a gun, didn't you, Callum?
What? They all cheated me. What did I do?
Because you fired a gun! Of course I'm gonna chase you!
Right! See, my mother went to chase you!
find more. Okay, we're just running around in circles now. Actually, we still have loads of missions to go through. Just realised that. Jaden says, what's next? Callum puts his life story into an advertisement. Yeah.
Okay, shut up, Jaden.
You're trying to think of something to say, but nothing's working. Oh, Jesus Christ, that was bloody loud.
I'm sorry.
It's really shit. That's why it was loud.
Thank you.
Jaden says it's true, though.
Okay, maybe a little bit.
Maybe a little bit? There's either okay, yes, it is true, or you know
the,
no, it isn't.
You know the charity donations and it shows all the African people with no shoes?
Yeah.
I'm just standing against an Asda, one of those hot dog costumes on trying to sell hot dogs.
There's loads to choose. Something, go compare. From loans to money, it's just fantastic.
So why don't you use go compare?
I'm gonna try and scream because it really hurts me. You're really shit. Oh, who's this guy?
Thank you.
All right, hurry up. Jaden says no offense, and also Brandon Manez, I'm gonna play later. Awesome, that's awesome. That's not sarcasm, by the way.
What?
Are you bloody kidding me?
Wait, climb top.
No, I'm just doing it anyway.
Right, I'm like one step on the last.
Why are you going on top of a van?
Out of all the things you can do,
you're going to climb on top of a van. Are you bloody kidding me?
Wait,
Jaden wrote a long paragraph. Someone asked me that every place has a money thing. Then he said, what does Africa you use? I said, they get things for free. What? Wait, what? I'm pretty sure you misspelled that.
Yeah,
I'm very proud of you. Hello, my name Chinese Chung Cha.
I can't believe it's Ching Chang instead of Jimmy Chung.
No, that was funny. He's like, play this a bit. It's like Jimmy Chung's or something. I didn't even get the title either.
And then I'm like, you mean Jimmy Chung's? And then he went, funny story, I've been in the dungeon once.
Wow, and I went through the dungeon and it's not even scary.
No, I was like seven.
Yeah, I was like, what was it, 12?
You were 12, wow, great difference.
I'm gonna, do you jab bloody fucking... Piece of motherfucker, pick me up.
I'm coming.
I swear to God, if you fail this one, I'm instantly ending the live stream and I am instantly removing you as a friend and blocking you permanently.
How did you get up? How did you get up? Damn it! Listen, you're falling in my bed, not mine. Okay.
Okay, thank you guys for watching the live stream. Leave a like if you enjoyed. And, stay tuned for more videos this weekend, and I'll see you later.
No, please don't do this. Please don't,
Get me everything you have. Heck yeah, bro, then you're a bagel. Oh, there's my Twilight Phantom back. I finally got my Twilight Phantom back because I can't afford to craft it at the moment. Go away. Pick all your stuff back up. What? It just said the Twilight is not available in Nightmare difficulty.
Right. Wow.
What does Africa have? I have. Personally, I don't understand it either, Callum.
Personally, I can hear you because your mic was lagging, but you know what? I probably shouldn't tell you that.
Yeah, you really shouldn't because.
I agree with this vote.
You wanna play zombie mode?
Yes.
Go on to your game.
I'm gonna end my stream there.
Okay. I'm gonna keep it going for more content.
Jaden,
you might wanna stay for this part because I'm gonna be the zombie and I'm gonna rip the fucking shit. Tell him.
He's gonna rip the. That's all I have.
Oh, activate some.
Okay, I'm gonna plug it back in.
That doesn't help, but okay. Callum! You do know how we activate Night Hunter mode, right?
Yes.
Oh my fucking god. When you're at the main menu to play, go to play campaign, then press online options, and it should say zombie invasion. Put it to any time. Make sure it says zombie invasion anytime, and then put the zombie invasion frequency unlimited. Put the frequency of allow human co-ops in, and then put it as friends only.
Right, I've got game type friendly, allow human co-ops, zombie invasion anytime, frequency of co-op frequent.
Put zombie invasion frequency unlimited.
I don't know why.
It won't
let me change it.
Go to at night and then put unlimited.
Unlimited.
And then go to anytime again.
Okay, okay. Done.
Alright, now onto your game and when you're in the game make sure it's night time and then invite me.
Okay.
Also put it on nightmare mode because it'll be better. I'm gonna show my viewers a little peek of what the Be the Zombie is like.
Okay.
It's bloody scary for the person that's running away from the zombie. So, yeah.
Is that what you mean? No.
Yeah.
I have a sore throat, so I can't scream, so I'm just going to get myself inside.
Alright, this is what it's kind of like. Yes, I am. Red Daddy. Red Daddy Jaden. I think he meant to try and say ready.
Wow.
Alright, Richie.
I mean,
yeah, Richard's up. Oh my god, 69 comments! Woo! Whoop whoop! Type 69 in the comments, guys! No, comment 69 in the comments, guys. Alright, Richard.
Real,
69, whoop, whoop. That's a bit gay, but still.
Yeah, success.
Right, yeah, boys. Alright, have you done it yet?
No.
Oh, for God's sake, bloody hurry up! You take forever to do everything! It is true.
I don't think that one.
Jesus.
Oh wait.
Richie, I'm never good at sports, but I am good at video games, I can tell you that.
Yeah, I'm not good at anything.
Yeah, of course you're not.
I'm just like, wait, damn it.
I think so, mate.
Wait, what's up?
I'm so close to dying.
Right.
Have you done it yet?
No.
Oh my.
Okay, hang on.
Yes, Jaden. I think they are brothers actually, because they all look the same. And more or less it's twins that you would say. This guy looks old. You old fuck.
Can you tell me what you say? Ah, find the way in! Okay, right.
What did you say?
Wait.
I'm just gonna watch this guy, see what he does.
Okay, right.
Invite me then. Here we go, boys. Ah! Alright.
Wait.
Invite me, hurry up, bloody hell. Please.
Okay, I'm gonna start my thing.
Just finally. Alright, here we go, boys.
Wait, hold on, please. No, wait, damn it!
Here we go, boys. It's time to hunt or be hunted.
Well, no.
Not every other player in the game, not you.
Jesus! Okay, right.
Why are you in Old Town? Jesus, Edinburgh's Old Town. Edinburgh's Old Town is not the best place to be.
Okay, right.
That's where the plague began. Oh my god, that's